You're watching KSWT 13 on your side.
Continuing with education news, Yuma School District One celebrated Arbor Day today with a special ceremony. Students at Pecan Grove Elementary School started their ceremony with songs about nature. They then dedicated 37 trees to future generations. The event was only made possible through the partnership between Yuma School District One, the City of Yuma, and Arizona Public Service. Nicole Willamay, who's the school's principal, tells us what this event means to her students.
This celebration taught the kids to give back to their community. It also taught them a sense of ownership and pride. It'll be great for our kinders to be able to see the trees from kinder to fifth grade. After this project, we're going to continue on and the students will be naming their trees.
Traditionally, Arbor Day is celebrated on the last Friday of April. The day warrants the planting of a tree to be enjoyed by generations to come.